It's Friday. And what's up with Friday? Friday. What is up with Friday? What is up with Friday? Not very much. But you know what's up with fucking trying to apply to universities? Oh my god. It's crazy. It's seriously possibly the most absurd thing I've ever had to do. I'm like, I'm almost 23 and like, this shit is frustrating. I don't even know how the hell I would have done it at like 18 right out of high school. I don't know what I was gonna say. Sometimes I forget my words. And I'm like, what is up with that shit? Like, not only do I have to pay you an ungodly amount of money to attend your college, but I also have to, like, write you a fucking essay and pour my heart out so that I can pay you to go to college. And I have to pay you for you to even look at my application. And I have to pay you for you to accept me. Or I have to hope that you'll accept me so that I can pay you. And, like, somehow it just does not seem right. Like, I don't know. So I just, you know, want to say, what the fuck is up with that shit? Like, I don't know. There's just something not right about that. And I'm, like, really frustrated. And, like, it's super stressed. And I feel really bad because I'm, like, the non-traditionally aged college student, according to every college I've tried to transfer to. And that shit's not easy for me. And I can imagine, like, the pressure it must be to be, like, 17 and trying to do all of this. And trying to figure out what the hell you want to do with your life and what college you want to go to, let alone, like, going through the process of trying to get there. And what the hell is up with that? Like, for real, someone needs to change it. I don't know. It's crazy that it's, like, this stressful and this, like, enduring when, in at the end, yeah, you'll get an education, which is awesome, but you'll also be, like, in debt for days, and that's not okay. I don't know. As you can tell, I'm a college student, and I'm getting ready to graduate from Napa Valley College, which is a 2-year college, which I've been at for 5 years. Hey, I won't go there. Anyways, so it's been crazy. It's been really crazy. I have a lot of deadlines coming up, and I just wanted to say what's up with that, because it's just, it's not okay. But it's Friday, and I have the weekend to work and not be in school, and Monday comes, and I'll be back in class at night after work. Anyways, I think that this collab idea is awesome, and I hope that, you know, whoever get chosen for it, I hope that they're really excited about it, because it's gonna be really awesome just to kind of get more opinions and more ideas and more, maybe answers, or just watching people kind of discuss their views on different things. It's always fabulous. Yeah, so I put some recommendations for people on the side and for the title. And I have crazy ass hair. I just got off work. I'll tell you about that if I end up getting on here.